getting to the same solution. One world, 我们分享世界，我们拥有明天。Todo mundo fala a mesma língua. 我们的世界就是我们明天，有你和我。With you and me, here we do. 我们一个世界，有你和我。
Gardening is fun. We love to have hands in the dirt, head in the sun, and hearts with nature. I practice gardening and horticulture since primary school.
Hey, 老細，你又講得啱喎。澳門而家咧打造緊一中心一平台，即係中國與葡語國家商貿合作服務平台同埋世界旅遊休閒中心。將來園藝喺澳門嘅需求一定會越嚟越大。亦都有更加多嘅機會俾我哋同外界展示我哋嘅種植技術。
For sure, it may include the cultivation of medical plants, herbs, fruits, vegetables, nuts, seeds, and flowers.
嗱，我哋由而家開始種植多啲唔同種類嘅植物，將來咪有更加多發展機會咯。
Indeed, we just need sunlight and water to grow.
哇 ，Soy， 呢度啲花好靚啊 ，You see？
Well， 呢个花园的园艺设备好专业啊！
呢度咁多唔同种类嘅植物，我哋应该拣边只好啊？
我都唔知啊，点算啊
？Hi，welcome， 我系 Macy， 我系呢一度 The Secret Garden 秘密花园嘅园丁，唔知有咩帮到两位呢
h i m a c y 我哋谂住买啲植物翻屋企种，但我哋唔识拣啊。
Well, I think you need a peat pallet, a pot, and a shovel.
咁即係乜嘢啊？
你哋需要 a peat pallet
泥炭土
，a pot 花盆，同埋 a shovel 铁铲。
啊！
呢個咧係 Patrick， 係呢度嘅老細嚟噶。呢度帶得咁有情調。全靠佢咯。
哦
，Patrick 先生，我哋想买啲种子去种啊，你有啲咩好介绍啊
？Well, most of us will probably want to buy seedling rather than growing a plant from seed, since it takes more time, effort, and space.
冇错啊，大多数人咧都会拣买幼苗 seedling， 因为等种子 seed 发芽咧系好需要耐性噶，少啲坚持你都等唔到佢发芽噶。
咁聽落，真係好似好有挑戰性咁喎。
Well， 不如我哋就由種子開始種起啊。
Good seed to soil contact is important for germination.
我知道我知，要幫植物定時淋水。
Yes, you should sprinkle water on the seeds whenever the top of the soil mix appears dry. You should not keep the soil soggy. The seeds may rot.
每當土壤混合物 soil mix 乾乾地嘅時候咧，我哋就要灑水 sprinkle water。但都要注意喎，土壤唔可以太過濕潤 ，soil soggy。如果唔係咧，係會 rot 腐爛噶啦。
原來咧淋太多水係會浸壞啲種子㗎。
咁你哋而家諗好仲要種咩植物未啊？
不如種蔬果啊，種完之後仲可以食。
好啊，不如就種番茄，紅卜卜又 juicy 多汁。咁收成要幾耐㗎
？Tomatoes are quick, about 6 weeks from seed to harvest.Keep your peat pellet moist and warm, and it should be germinating in a few days.
幾日就會發芽 ，germinating， 大約6個星期咧就會有收成 ，harvest 噶啦。嗱，我呢度咁啱咧就有啲番茄嘅種子，俾你哋啦。
哇！我哋翻去種咯。
行啦行啦，
我哋咧要買泥啦，
跟住啦，買鏟。
Macy。We have to gather these leaves, prunes, these branches, and put them in a compost as fertilizer.
好啊，将啲绿色嘅废料放喺堆肥 compost 入边嚟做肥料 fertilizer。咁啲花花草草就唔怕唔够养分啦。
Yes, They're environmentally friendly products, capable of decomposing back into its natural element. They are biodegradable.
Environmentally friendly products, 環保產品, decomposing, 分解, natural elements, 天然元素, biodegradable, 可生物降解。
Yes.
點解我棵植物冇發芽嘅
？Is there something wrong?
Her plant has no sprout. 佢嘅植物冇發到芽喎。
點解以往嗰棵有發芽，我嗰棵冇發芽嘅？
你嗰棵咧係落乾乾地，應該係唔夠水。
It looks dehydrated. Let me water the plant.
點算啊 ，Macy？
Don't worry. You can live in my garden for 3 days. I'll take care of it for you. It should be growing.
好啊，唔該。
在等待种子发芽的时间，不如我们来看看可数和不可数名词用什么冠词啦。关于植物的名词有
A seed, the seed,
种子
A seedling, the seedling,
幼苗
A sprout, the sprout,
芽
A stem, the stem,
茎
，a root, the root,
根
，a branch, the branch,
树枝，仲有一啲关于种植工具嘅名词，例如
，a peat pallet, the peat pallet,
泥炭土
，a shovel, the shovel,
铁铲
，a pot.The pot,
花盆，呢啲名词嘅冠词就系用 the， 而预期植物嘅生长情况，我哋可以用
it should be, it should not be, it should be growing。
佢会成长
，it should not be growing。
佢唔会成长。
Why is not germinating？
老细，我有办法。
No! No!
Macy, Patrick, 我哋嚟啦！
Hi, Macy， 之前我摆低嘅植物种成点啊？
哦，发生芽啦，又大又靓添啊！
系，哇，真系喎！但我之前种嘅明明系番茄，点解形状唔同咗嘅？
呢个系红萝卜嚟噶喎！
啊，可能系我之前咧俾错种子你哋，不过唔紧要啦。而家发咗芽不特止，仲有得食添。
咁又系，哇，仲熟晒添。
咁我哋拎翻去食啦。
好啊，拜拜。
史蒂芬金 （Stephen King） 系当今世界读者最多嘅美国小说家之一。他出生于美国缅因州的一个贫困家庭，在大学毕业之后因为工资微薄而开始写作，以恐怖小说著称。由70年代中期开始，作品名列美国畅销书排行榜前茅，被纽约时报誉为现代恐怖小说大师，是全世界作家里面首屈一指的亿万富翁。史蒂芬金的每一部小说几乎都曾经搬上过银幕，《闪灵》、危情十日、魔女嘉莉、惊魂过山车和黑塔小说系列等等，小说的恐怖效果是通过对事件气氛的营造来震慑读者。史蒂芬金是一位多产的作家，编写过剧本、专栏评论，亦都曾经担任过电影导演、制片人以及演员。他的作品还包括科幻小说、奇幻小说、短篇小说、非小说、影视剧本和舞台剧剧本，他更加在2003年获得美国文学杰出贡献奖章。